junkfoodtaster.com and here are the results. Yep. So Brett has won with 61% or 73 votes. So congratulations, Brett. And now there comes something new, because I want to reset the voting stuff. So it's now just between these two. At least one of them can win. And yeah. So decide whether you want to see Kinder Joy with Professor Banban or whether you want to see Barbie Dream Job Surprise X with Barbie. And so after this, then we do the loser and then we do a completely new voting with like three awesome fast food items. Alrighty, so here comes the review of bread. And yeah, I've chosen white flatbread. And yeah, I will also put funny sauces on. So this is Papa Joe's, and I've got three flavors. We can make three very funny sandwiches. And yeah, so it's very soft. And I also calculated the junk index. So it's not junk at all, it's just 0.14 junk index. So, and we will also do the hydraulic press, and here it's very soft, okay? Let's do it. Here we go. Yep. Let's put it together, and yeah, I don't know, I think we will do the barbecue one for the hydraulic press. Here, the sauces are like Papa Joe, it's big, nice, I like it, I love it, cheap, okay. And I guess I start eating the mango curry first. Yeah. So it's very soft, taste, nice curry taste. No, delicious. Now I cut the garlic one. I always cut stuff. We go. Wow. This tastes kind of fatty and hearty. And now the barbecue one comes onto the hydraulic press. I'm very interested what will happen. Here we go. Nothing really happened. Comes out from the side a little bit, and that's it. Now it sticks. Let's see. Aha, it's super flat now. Can eat it like this. Interesting. It's quite interesting actually. I made myself a filled wrap. This stuff is super deep vinegar ketchup. It's pure sugar, but because it's so sour, you can't taste it that much. No.
Yeah, this is just 16.3 sugar. This has a staggering amount of 35.7. Okay.
Sauces are actually quite different.
Good. So this was a bread review. Do you eat bread with sauce? Let me know. Thanks for some. Gut, jetzt gibt es hier die Review von Brot. Und das ist Harrys Buttertoast. Oder Harry Buttertoast. Ist sehr weich. Ich toaste es nicht. Und ich habe dann einfach, also das Gericht ist jetzt hier Ketchup mit Brot quasi. Bloß, dass ich halt Papa Joe's Barbecue, Papa Joe's Knoblauch und Papa Joe's Curry Mango nehme. Gefällt mir sehr gut. Sehr billig. Sehr handhabungsgut. Und ja. Exklusiv von den deutschen Teilen presse ich noch mal ein bisschen. Kann man halt gut flach drücken und ja. Hat gute Werte, das Brot. Es hat nur 0,14 im Junk Index, ist also quasi kein Junkfood. Und das war die Folge. Danke fürs Zusehen. Bis zur nächsten Folge.